Why the heck are rotisserie chickens so cheap? And how can places like Costco sell them for $4.99? You go into a store and you see some delicious looking rotisserie chickens. You check the price, that it's only $5. And you notice that uncooked chicken will cost twice as much, especially after buying all the seasonings and putting your own time to cook it. So you go with the $5 rotisserie chicken option. How can these grocery stores possibly make any money? Well, they actually don't. It's because they sell them at a loss. And places like Costco focus on having the customer happy and hope they buy other items. If Costco raised their rotisserie chicken by $1, they would make an insane profit out of the 106 million rotisserie chickens sold each year. The rotisserie chicken is just more so to attract the customer. And most of the time, they also keep the chicken towards the back, forcing you to walk through all the aisles, which then gets you to put things in your cart.